Well, when you last saw us, we were in a nice, quiet museum. Now we're somewhere in god-awful North Carolina on some back roads with 15-mile-an-hour hairpin turns.
It's marked on the map as a four-lane highway, but it's the worst road I've ever been on in my entire life.
Yeah, and we're careening around to, oh, look at Jesus love.
About the fastest you can go is about 40 miles an hour. Most of the time you're doing 20.
Jesus loves. Does he also give directions on how the hell to get out of this place? I don't know how we ended up here.
I am running without a navigator.
That means me. Yeah, we're going straight up again. Which means at some point, we're gonna have to come straight down again. It's a sheer drop off. This building before? The Alpine Inn. We may be in Switzerland. They don't believe in fences or guardrails, do they? Woo, look at this view. We're way out on a lookout point somewhere in Tennessee. Aren't there are movies like this, that tourists that get lost up in the woods and somehow never find their way back to civilization. Is this the road that goes straight down and burns your brakes up?
Yes, it is.
Oh, no. We've been driving for 45 minutes and we ended up 3 miles from where we started. The speed limit's 35 miles an hour on these roads. That's insane. Straight off the edge and no guardrails. I feel like I'm playing one of those horrible video games. Yeah, 97 acres for sale. Great view. Straight down. Worsens beyond the truck ramp. Runaway truck ramp, 1 mile. Speed limit 15. Now that is not good. Oh. Time to smell burning brakes again. Is this the same road we were on?
I think it might be.
Danger. Trucks. Cool brakes, next right. Ugh. Yep, there's a guy cooling his brakes off. Yes, I remember that house. He that believeth not is condemned. Oh, I believe it. He who driveth on this road is condemned. Now you know why the guy said, stay off a 226 pain.
226 ain't that great.